Bollywood actress Pariniti Chopra took to Instagram to announce the release date of her new film Sainam. The biopic based on the life of badminton ace Saina Nehwal is slated to release on March 26. Pariniti shared the poster of the film and captioned it, Saina in cinemas 26th of March. The film is directed by Amol Gupte and was shot in 2019. It was originally supposed to release in summer last year but got delayed due to the pandemic. Shraddha Kapoor was initially cast as Saina Nehwal but later replaced by Pariniti. Pariniti will also be seen in the film Sandeep aur Pinky Farar, which has been directed by Dibakar Banerjee. The film also stars Arjun Kapoor and is slated to release on March 19.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.